Hey, how is everyone? I've got a slightly twisted ankle, and this is really awkward to play right now. But I want to still practice because if not, I'll lose focus and I won't. I guess I'm going to skip. So, even though it's a little awkward to play like this. I did want to be doing something different today. Just gonna go for the normal chords. Wrong. Well done, Barry. There is just playing it through once, you know? Just keeping it fresh in your mind. Always better. It's better than not practice on all day. That's bad, that's a bum now, but so we have the spin out, so we do that. So, beginning to remember like all the notes now, which is good, I guess. Yeah, so I'm beginning to remember all the notes. Oh, good pain. Even sound like pain. But yeah. Just getting used to it again. Yeah, like. I do need to be better at doing it without looking at the string as much. That would also be a bonus. That was awful. One of those strings that ain't even touched. Or shouldn't be touched. That's all I can do. I don't even feel that string right now because of my ankle. No, I'm sat down.